After trying to prove that Ali was forced out, Dhul Fiqar then accuses Ahlus Sunnah of mocking Ali by saying he was dragged out of his house like a tired camel.
ثم يستهزئون بأن علي جره كالجمل المغشوش شاهدوا
ثم أمروا بإحراق البيت فأحرقوه ثم أخذوا عليا كالجمل المغشوش إلى البيعة غصبا ورغما عن أنفه هذه هي أسطورة المجوس.
If he finds this description of Ali being dragged out of his house like a camel disrespectful, then it is in fact his own Shia sources that described Ali in such a manner.
هيا لنشاهد من هو هذا الشيعي الناصب الزنديق الخبيث سباب الصحابة الذي شبه أمير المؤمنين علي بالجمل المغشوش.
In Bihar al-Anwar by Al-Majlisi, volume 11, page 569, he attributes a lie to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, where he allegedly said to Ali, O Ali, what will you do if the people turn against you after me and send after you their tyrants, calling you to pledge allegiance to them? And then you are grabbed by your garment and dragged out like a stray camel, abandoned, humiliated, saddened, and distressed.
هيا لنشاهد من هو هذا الشيعي الناصب الزنديق الخبيث سباب الصحابة الذي شبه أمير المؤمنين علي بالجمل المغشوش.
In وفاة النبي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم by حسين البحراني, page 88, he says, They entered upon Amir al-Mu'mineen عليه السلام and they grabbed him by his garment and they started to drag him like a tired camel. So Fatima came to assist him against them but wasn't able to. He continues until he quotes Fatima saying, This is your cousin, Ali. They are dragging him like a tired camel.
هيا لنشاهد من هو هذا الشيعي الناصب الزنديق الخبيث سباب الصحابة الذي شبه أمير المؤمنين علي بالجمل المغشوش.
In تاريخ الحديث النبوي by علي الشهرستاني, page 220, he says, And indeed, the forceful law was applied when Ali was taken out by force and dragged to pledge allegiance just like a tired camel and was violently driven.
هيا لنشاهد من هو هذا الشيعي الناصب الزنديق الخبيث سباب الصحابة الذي شبه أمير المؤمنين علي بالجمل المغشوش.
In موسوعة الكبرى عن فاطمة الزهراء by إسماعيل الأنصاري الزنجاني, he says in page 275, So Umar commanded Qunfud to whip her, Fatima. So he struck her with his whip on her back and her side. And this beating was the main cause that resulted in the miscarriage of her fetus. And they entered upon Ali alayhi salam and grabbed him by his garment and dragged him like a tired camel to the masjid.
هيا لنشاهد من هو هذا الشيعي الناصب الزنديق الخبيث سباب الصحابة الذي شبه أمير المؤمنين علي بالجمل المغشوش.
In the book of Al-Ghadir fil Kitab wa Sunnah wal Adab by Abdul Hussein al-Ahmad al-Amini al-Najafi, in volume 10, page 157, he says regarding Umar ibn al-Khattab, he was the one who dragged Ali like a tired camel to the pledge of allegiance of Abu Bakr, and he was saying, pledge allegiance, or else you will be killed.
فاستخرج أمير المؤمنين عليه السلام من منزله مكرها مسحوبا وانطلقوا به يسوقونه سوقا عنيفا ويقودونه كما يقاد الجمل المخشوش
الزنديق الخبيث
صبر بأبي وأمي حتى يضعوا الحبل في عنقه ويجرون جر
حرام عليكم يا شيعة تطعنون في إمامكم علي وتصفونه أنه كالجمل المخشوش يا نواصب والله حرم عليكم يا شيعة كيف تتجرؤون وتسبون إمامكم.
So it's clear he has an issue with the way Ali was described, thus proving our point that Shias, in an attempt to attack Umar, actually end up disrespecting Ali, who is free from the divine qualities that they attribute to him.